use now and rules to teach you create a visualization, because you also need to guide your link 15-20 minute session more. And please give a big hand to Roots. What about me?
There was a time that I was sitting there in the same room, the same auditorium, and it's a pleasure to be here once again. I hope this has a part of the celebration, which is on your part, but still, pleasure to meet all of you. Today, the topic I have, and you people are going to be something which is called creative visualization. आप में से कितने लोगों ने जिन्होंने सीक्रेट देखी, द सीक्रेट मूवी सुना है, बुक पढ़ी है, मैंने जिन्होंने पढ़ी है, दे हैव एन आइडिया व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टीच यू, एंड जिन्होंने नहीं पढ़ी है प्लीज आज घर पे जाके आप मूवी लें या बुक खरीदें, गो अहेड एंड वॉच. यूट्यूब से आप डाउनलोड करके देखें, इट्स देयर, इट्स एवरीवेयर, इट्स स्पॉट ब्यूटीफुल एवरीवेयर इन द वर्ल्ड, एंड इट्स एन अमेजिंग 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 बुक, अमेजिंग 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 टेक्निक ग्रेजुएशन बुक. उसके एक ट्रस्ट है दैट इज कॉल्ड क्रिएटिव विजुअलाइजेशन, जिसके सेल्फ हिप्नोसिस टेक्निक, जिसके जरिए यू कैन अचीव एनीथिंग. एंड बाय एनीथिंग आई मीन एनीथिंग, इट्स नॉट समथिंग दैट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट एनीथिंग दैट यू रियली वांट टू अचीव इन योर लाइफ, यू कैन अचीव थ्रू दिस टेक्निक. इट्स ओनली 15-minute टेक्निक, यू हैव टू डू वंस अ डे और यू कैन डू वंस अ वीक, यू कैन डू वंस अ मंथ, डिपेंडिंग अपॉन यू हाउ मच यू वांट समथिंग. एंड
my question,
and you will achieve it. So I'm not using that anymore. Creative visualization. I just want to know one thing from all of you. How many of you know the meaning of the word visualization? Only this word.
Anybody?
Yes?
Visualizing into your mind. Like you imagine. Like you see something in front of you, like you're imagining it in your brain. But you're not like clear
brain. Something that you have already seen and you imagine it in front of you. Yes, that's what visualization is. Something, anything that you have already seen in your life. For example, everybody of you close your eyes right now. Hi, Sara. Close your eyes and imagine your house, imagine your car, anything. Picture your house, picture a car, picture something that you already have. Picture a beautiful dress that you have, anything. And now open your eyes. Are you able to imagine it? The picture is there in your mind? This is called visualization. This is simple visualization that we do every day, something that we have already seen and we are trying to, for example, like you are wearing a dress later and they are trying to make the same dress, that's visualization. Now, what is creative visualization? Anybody? Something that you create in your life, like the way you are creating your goals. So you will create your goals in a creative visualization. For example, close your eyes once again. And now, close your eyes once again and now imagine a dog with pink stripes and an elephant head. A dog who has a pink stripes on it and has an elephant head. A dog with an elephant head. Open your eyes. Are you able to create it? Something similar. This is called creative visualization. Now, through this process, aap apna koi bhi goal, any goal that you have in your mind, this is a sentence Dr. Mohit saab se banwaya tha, ek sentence aap Dr. Mohit ke, write down your goal in one sentence, jiske andar apne aap sensory modality se use karenge. Any goal, for example, I want to have a Ferrari. I really, neatly, desperately want to have a Ferrari. An orange Ferrari. I want an orange Ferrari, desperately. मैं जहाँ भी Ferrari दिखता है, anybody who's driving it, anywhere, so I want that Ferrari from that person. I really desperately want Ferrari. So whenever I have a Ferrari, and I want the Ferrari in Pakistan, I don't want it in US or UK or UAE, in nowhere else. In Pakistan, why? Because when I have a Ferrari, if whenever I go on the road, people will look at me. When people will look at me, I'll feel responsible. That's how I define success. So whatever your goals are, you want to be a CEO of a company, you want to be a good housewife, you want to be a trainer, you want to come here and do training, you want to become a teacher, you want to become a professor, whatever you want to do, just think of it, and think of it as if you already have it in present, not in future. You will not have it, you already have it. Reason being is because you are in 2010, you are in your fourth semester, second semester, third semester, whatever. And आपका जो goal है वो है कि 2012 में दुनिया नहीं खत्म होगी. 2012 में I want to be a CEO or I want to be a managing director of a director of company. For example, those some possibilities. For example, you want to be a managing director in 2012. अब जैसे आप 2011 में गए, you are still thinking कि मैं बनूँगा. तो वो goal चला गया 2013 में. The goal will always remain ahead and you will always remain those step teacher. जो भी चीज़ आपने create करनी है अपनी ज़िंदगी में, whatever you want, anything that you want, you have to creatively visualize that thing in present. चाहे वो अभी आपके पास नहीं है, but in your creative visualization, you have to create that thing in present. You get that? The exercise is very simple. It's a self-confidence technique. What you have to do is that. अपनी आंखें बंद करें कि यू विल काउंट फ्रॉम 50 to 1 ईच नंबर वन टाइम डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर यू हैव टू विजुलाइज ईच नंबर एंड आफ्टर विजुलाइजिंग इट यू हैव टू क्रिएटिवली विजुलाइज व्हाट एवर यू वांट इन अ प्रेजेंट फॉर्म एज इफ इट्स ऑलरेडी हैपनिंग विद यू राइट नाउ सो इफ आई जस्ट वांट वन फेवर आई वांट ऑल ऑफ आई लाइक्स टू डू इन एवरी लाइफ एंड जो भी लोग जमीन पर बैठे हैं प्लीज अ स्पीच का आगे बिकॉज यू नीड टू सिट बैक इन द लाइफ Just follow my instruction, follow my voice, and relax yourself.
Thank you.